One of the oldest and most effective means used in physical therapy is electrical stimulation. As a matter of fact, Benjamin Franklin used a crude form of this type of therapy to treat his neighbor's frozen shoulder many, many years ago. The variety of stimulation equipment have a common single purpose: the stimulation of tissues for therapeutic reasons. Electronic muscle stimulator, EMS, is a highly sophisticated but easy to use device. It is a product aimed to ease modern people's lives. The electronic device could help you burn fat, maintain a slim body, tone flabby muscles, relax tense muscles without using any drugs, diets, or strenuous exercise. All these could be attained while you are doing normal activities, such as watching TV, reading a book, or just relaxing. Using the EMS daily for 35 to 45 minutes for a period of 2 to 3 months will give you a positive result. Maximatronics successfully relieves chronic pain, soreness, fatigue, and muscular strains. It also encourages blood circulation and remedy disorder by applying to acupunctural points of the human body, which is illustrated in the Max and Matronics manual. The users of these machines can be business people who lack in physical exercise, athletes to train muscle and increase strength, new mother, the elderly, and all people who are overweight or suffering from disease. EMS is easily placed on the body, as you see demonstrated here. Simply place the pads on the areas that need to be stimulated, using the straps to hold the pads in place. Set your dials to the contracting levels desired and just relax while the EMS goes to work on your body.
Before using the EMS machine, set all dials to the off position. If not, the machine will not work. As shown here, the dials are turned to the one position. To place the batteries, open the lid and position the battery as shown. You may also use an adapter as an option. In the 4-pad Matronix, the batteries are placed in the back of the machine. 4 size D batteries are required. In this container is a sponge used to wet the surface of the pad. Just wet the sponge, then rub over the conductive surface of the rubber pads to make them wet. This side is insulated. There are also wires that must be connected to the pads and to the machine. Each wire has a pin on one end and a plug on the other end. Insert the end with the pin into the rubber pad. The end with the plug is placed into the power outlet of the machine. This is the 4-pad Matronix. The light you see flashing is the LED light. The light turns on when the machine starts working. It also indicates frequency.
Abdominal area is a very difficult area to tighten and tone, especially in women. If using a 4-pad machine, position the pads diagonally on the abdomen, as indicated on the chart. The EMS is suitable for stimulating the general sagging around the abdomen and the diaphragm. Here is the EMS at work on the body. The vibrating movements is the pulsation from the EMS. You can also have longer contractions by just turning your dial to a higher point. EMS may be used by people who are physically active or do exercise occasionally. After all, not all of us will want to jog, ride a bike, lift weights, or swim on a regular basis. But then, there are people who take sports on the professional level, dedicated to the sport itself. These athletes may use EMS to train muscles and to increase strength. They find it helps them upgrade their skills in the sport that they participate in. As you see here, a hockey player who needs strong ankles, powerful legs, quickness, agility, and capability to maneuver the puck through obstacles, which are other players on the ice. This athlete uses EMS to help him perform in the way that enables him to be at the level as we see him here perform with EMS.
The calf muscles are normally pretty tight, especially in people who do a lot of walking. These muscles are under quite a lot of strain. The EMS can be used for relaxation or for strengthening of these muscles. The pads can be placed on the calf muscles as shown on the diagram. Allow 20 minutes for effective stimulation. Contractions can either be short or long. What you see here is contractions every 4 seconds.
It is hard for business people to get away from the office to exercise. In cases like that, the EMS comes in very handy. This businessman has a Maximatronics EMS. He brought it to his office to use it while at work. This machine can be used on all parts of the body, but he's going to be using it only on his biceps. Rather than indulging in a physical exercise, the EMS can work on your body even while you are tending to your everyday task. It doesn't take too much time to set up the machine. It is a simple and quick procedure. First, he makes sure all the dials are turned off. If you are not using batteries, you can use the adapter which is provided with the machine. The wires are connected as demonstrated earlier in the tape. The end with the pin is inserted into the pad. The other end is plugged into the machine. The pads are then placed on the desired area of the arm by using the straps to hold them in place. He then sets the contraction level to the desired point. The EMS starts working on the muscle immediately, while at the same time, he is able to do his work too.
Bodyform, another top-line EMS product that is distributed by Can-Am Enterprises. It has all the same parts that are found in the Maximatronics. However, the contraction levels are different. Refer to your Bodyform manual for more specific information. Thank you. This is the 03-1020, a stereo look unit which is specifically designed for use in a salon and clinic. People who should stay away from EMS: children not over 12 years old, pregnant women,
during sleep, influenza, seriously ill, open wounds, people with pacemakers. Experiencing problems with the machine, refer to your owner's manual in the troubleshooting section. These EMS machines are evaluated and recommended by Meridian Therapy Institute.